Get your mind out of the gutter, Cindy.